Mom, good morning, Dad, and Sissy. Good morning, sweetheart.
Good morning, sweetie.
Good morning! Thanks for the bread. Yeah, that was really good. Thanks. Can I go to school today? I already got ready and stuff. Actually, you're not. You're going to camp and you're going with Hazel. And you have to pack. Okay. Thanks. Where's my bag and stuff? Okay, let me get it. I'm so excited. Sissy?
Yes?
I really wish I could come with you, but it's only for teenagers like you. I thought that was really silly.
You know what your mom said, Samantha?
Yes, Daddy.
Here's your bag.
Thanks.
I'm going to my room now.
Okay.
Now time to put in my stuff.
Sweetheart, let's go.
Okay.
I'll take your stuff.
Okay.
The bus should get here.
Okay, thanks, Mom, for taking me.
Thanks for taking me to the bus stop. You're welcome. Your friend should be here, so I'll just wait. No, thanks. I could stay here and wait for the bus.
Okay, I guess.
Alyssa! Hazel! Your bag is open. I know, I keep trying to close it, but I can't. And we have the same backpack. Well, luggage. I'm so excited you came.
My mom didn't even tell me. Come on, let's wait for the bus.
Okay.
Alyssa, look behind you.
Why are you here?
Just the question I want to know. Why are you here?